good afternoon.
We stupid afternoon. We stupid afternoon. Why did you arrive when I've not arrived?
I don't understand.
Why did you press arrive when I've not arrived? That's what all of you do.
Sir, this arrive that I press is my own arrive. If you want to arrive,
no!
Your own, you arrive.
Listen to me. I am the one paying for the arrival. How will I be paying for arrival and then you will be arriving?
Can I ask you a question? When did you come?
Hey!
You just came. Now me, I've came here since.
You cannot be came here anyhow. Because when you came here, you did not press arrive. You should press it when I've entered the car and then I say, oh yeah, then you not press arrive.
Sir, please, I beg in the name of God, can we go?
Okay.
Thank God there is traffic today. They get a sketching.
Go now.
Hey God, this motor is not moving.
Hey, this traffic, Sha.
I will show you Pepe today. You pay me big money.
Thank God for Jenny Mercy. If I have them, then the money is 4,002.
Jesus!
Is it my money in real life? I'll be the one you think is supposed to be.
I don't understand. You said you went to pay cash. Your money, you pay cash, you pay me my cash. 4,002, that is the money now. I don't know why you're doing like this.
No, because my grandfather just do engagement and then his new mother-in-law have now died. So as I'm playing tonight, it's the burial we are going. Because I don't even know. Because that burial is paying me. Because now that they have removed all the money in my account.
What are your cost, your coffee? Your father, your mother, your grandfather, your grandmother. What is how is that my business? What are you against your coffee? Why are you? What is that my business first? Can you pay me my money and leave me alone?
You know, it's the money. The group will say that help your neighbor as yourself. So it's you that you will help me last because I don't have any money. If you turn me upside down, my cloth is 1,500. And then also 500. So everything I'm even wearing now is not up to 3,000. So if you say 4,500, where do I want to get it from? Because how much is the dead body?
What?
Because we don't even know what she has to do with her life. We don't want to bury her.
Jesus!
So that things can be in Nigeria. But please, if you have anything you can support our burial, I don't mind. I have 1,000. I don't mind if I can give you the 1,000. You give me 500 shillings so that it will be okay for all of us. So.
Medo.